of the American states had an early traffic law which laid down that if two cars met an intersection, neither was to move before the other had gone. Here, an intersection is an area shared by two or more roads, and this area is designated for the vehicles to turn in different directions. So the author is saying, when two cars met at an intersection, intersection will be like this. So the author says, if two cars met at an intersection like this, so what he says, neither was to move before the other had gone. That means someone has to decide first who will move first, and in a split second someone will move first. Similarly, if two Japanese bow, neither is to straighten up before the other stands erect. This is very, very difficult, because as one of the rules of bows says, not supposed to look straight while you bow. That means not supposed to make eye